श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार के केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण। टुडे वी विल एंजॉय द 23rd वर्ष ऑफ श्री वरदराज पंचाशत। एज वी सॉ इन द लास्ट वर्ष यस्टरडे इन श्लोका 22nd ही टॉक्स अबाउट द वडभद्र साई रूपम एज वेल एज द वराह अवतारम। स्वामी टॉक्स फ्रॉम 22nd अप टू 26, ही टॉक्स अबाउट दीज अवतारम्स एंड ही डस नॉट टॉक अबाउट बलराम कृष्ण कल्कि रूपम्स। ही स्टॉप्स अट रामावतारम एंड आचार्यज वंडरफुल अनुभवम इज After Ramavataram, he jumps to Varadan. Because Varadan, Krishna is Varada. Varada is Krishna. That is why probably he does not want to dwell on Krishna. From Ramavataram, straight away he comes into Varadan. So, in Slokam 23, he describes about the Trivikrama, Vamanavataram and Trivikramavataram. Here, let's enjoy Slokam 23, which is this. Bhaktasya Dhanavashisho Paripalanaya Badram Drisimma Guhanamati Chakmushaste Stambaika Varjamadunapi Karishanunam त्रैलोक्यमेदखिलं नरसिंहगर्भं। सो माय अपोलॉजीज, बिफोर त्रिविक्रम अवतारम ही इज टचिंग अपॉन द नृसिंह अवतारम। हियर इन श्लोका 23 इज नृसिंह एंड इफ यू नोटिस त्रिपावै 23 इज मारिमलै मुळंजिल मन्निक्किडंदुरंगुम शीरिय शिंगम अरिवुत्रत्ति विळित्ते। सो एग्जैक्टली 23 हियर इज नृसिंह अवतारम। Hey Karisha, Lord of Attigiri, he says, Bhaktasya, the Bhaktan, Dhanava Shisho, Asura Putran, the son of Hiranyakashipu, Prahlada Alvan, Paripalanaya, to protect him, and Badram, the auspicious, Mangalakaram, most auspicious, Nrisimha Kuhanam, most wonderful, Ascharya Rupam, Adbhuta Rupam, Nrisimha Rupam, you had taken. Adhi Jag Mushaste, you took that wonderful Adhi Jag Musha, you have attained, you have taken up the form of Nrisimha, Narasimha Rupam, Ascharyakara Rupam. And yedad agilam trailokyam. Now, stambeka varjam narasimha garbham noonam. I don't want to give the word by word meaning. While we talk, we will enjoy that and come back to this word by word meaning. Here he says, Engumulan kannan endra maganai kaindu, ing illaya endru iranyan thoon pudaippa. அங்கு அப்பொழுதே அவன் வியத்தோன்றிய யன்சிங்கபிரான் பெருமை ஆராயும் சீர்மைத்தே. நம்மாழ்வார் ஆஸ் ஸோ ஹார்ட்டிலி, ஸோ சோல்ஃபுல்லி, ஸோ பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி, வித் சச் அன் எமோஷ்னல் அவுட் போரிங் ஆஃப் இஸ் வண்டர் தட் எங்குமுழன் கண்ணன். கண்ணன் இஸ் தேர் எவ்ரிவேர், மை லார்ட் நாராயணா இஸ் தேர் எவ்ரிவேர். பிரஹ்லாதன் ரெஸ்பாண்டட் வென் த ஃபாதர் ஆஸ்ட், Where is he, the Narayanan whom you are talking about? Tell me, when Hiranyakashipu asked. And upamanam aseshanam sadhunam yas sadhabhavat. Vishnu Puranam refers to that. Hiranyan's putran, Prahladan, to save him is the pledge you took, is the vratam you took. That was the objective. the goal for you. And for that avataram, that was the goal. My Bhaktan, how much of torture he underwent and how much of torture he was put into by his father Hiranyakashipu. And more than that, exceeding all that, he questioned him, show me your Hari, where is he? Engumulan Kannan, he said, he is there everywhere. So he was all the more antagonized by that answer. He thought he would show here or there or Perumal Sannidhi or somewhere. He said he is there everywhere. Antar Bahish Chatat Sarva Vyapya Narayana Sthitaha. Narayanan is there everywhere, inside and outside of everything. So the moment Hiranyakashipu heard that, he said, okay, show me, I will break. Where is he? Show me. So that time, Narasimhan had to take the form to meet and cater to all the boon requirements, checklist, tick box, whatever he had got the boon from Chaturmukha Brahma. That it should not be human, it should not be Deva, it should not be Naran, it should not be animal, it should not be day, it should not be night, it should not be inside, it should not be outside, it should not be on the earth, it should not be in the sky. So all those conditions need to be met and he has to take a form. So he took that form of Nrisimha Rupam, lion-faced human body, and he, when Hiranyakashipu broke open that pillar, he came out. And before that moment, Hiranyakashipu had not decided to hit that pillar, that particular pillar. And already Prahladan said he is there everywhere. And he showed everywhere. When that was the case, Narasimhan manifested, and he was already there as Narayana, but he manifested in this rupam, exact rupam, lion faced human form, Narasimha Rupam. Swami Desikan now mentions Stambha Eka Varjam. Other than that pillar in which you came out, Narasimha Garbham Noonam. It's all these pillars, these places, these walls, these objects have Nrisimhan inside. Because you had just lived there. You took the form there. And only from one pillar you came out. Other pillars, you should be still there. So Narasimha Anushtup Bhadram. This Narasimha Rupam is so auspicious, so divine, such a mangalam. And you came out and simply destroyed and killed, tore open the chest of Hiranyakashipu and to save Prahladan. Now, even our Mantra Rajapata Stotram mentioned that Sarvopiyam Samashritya Sakalam Bhadramashnute, Bhadram, auspicious. Shriyacha Bhadraya Jushto Yastam Bhadram Namamyaham. That Narasimha Peruman, whoever worships, will get only Kshemam, will get only Sarvamangalam, auspiciousness. Sarve Kshamakaran. And Kshemame Uruvana Sri Lakshmi always sits on his lap and embrace him. Such as Sri Lakshmi Nrisimhan, that Divya Mangala Vigraham, I bow down to that Bhadran and perform Namaskaram, says Rudran in Mantra Rajapata Stotram. And it is in Nrisimha Anushtup Mantram. So that slokam. And here Kuhana, Ascharyam, Ascharya Rupam. This Ascharya Rupam, you are there Sarva Vyapi. Vishwam, Vishnu. But on that day, for Prahladan, you had taken Drisimha Rupam in all pillars. So, Upamanam Aseshanam. If there are sadhus and bhaktas, if one has to give an example, the standing role model, first example is Prahlada. Even Srimad Bhagavatam mentions Satyam Vidatum Nijabritya Bhashitam Vyaptim Chabhuteshu Akhileshu Chatmanaha Adrishyadatyadbhuta Rupamutvahan Stambe Sabhayam Namrigam Namanusham. In order to make sure and make my Bhaktan's words true, and in order to prove and to make his statement true, I had to be there in all forms and to come out when Hiranyakashipu breaks open any pillar. And since you had taken the Narasimhan, and Srimad Bhagavatam mentions, it does not mention Narasimhan, it says no Mrigam, no Manushyam. And even today, those days, the elders used to tell the children that don't, when they lie down on the floor, they would say, no, don't extend the leg towards the pillar. Narasimhan is there. So you should keep your legs away from the pillar. Because in any pillar, there is Narasimhan. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashalini. श्रीमते वेंकटेशाय वेदांत गुरवे नमः श्री लक्ष्मी नृसिंह परब्रह्मणे नमः नमो नारायण अडिय श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्तां सदाहृदि नमो नारायण. सो आफ्टर एंजॉयिंग श्री नृसिंह अवतारम, Swami goes on to glorify and talk in praise of Trivikramavataram, Vamanavataram, in Slokam 24. If you notice, the Pasuram 24 of Tripavai starts with Andri Ulaham Alandai Adi Potri. That day you measured the whole world, the whole universe as Trivikrama. Greetings to that feet, Pallandu to that feet. Similarly, Desigan, 24th verse, Andri Ulaham, Trivikramavataram. 23rd verse, Marimalai Mudanjil, Mannikkadantarangam, Shiriya Shingam, Nrisimhavataram. Let's enjoy 24 today. Kraman Jagat Kapatavamana Tamupetaha Treda Karisha Sabhavan Nidathe Padani Adhyapi Jantavayime Vimalena Yasya Padodakena Vidritena Shiva Bhavanti. He Karisha, Anamalaikku Adhipati, Karishaila Natha, Kapata Vamanatam Upetaha. You took a small brahmachari dwarf form, a little boy, small boy, brahmachari boy form, cunningly, and Jagat Kraman Treta Padani. You measured the whole Brahmandam universe with your three measures of your feet. Yasya Vimalena Vidritena, Yasya Vimalena, that purest, pristinely purest touch of your feet. Vidritena, and because of that, when Chaturmukha Brahma saw your feet going up to Brahmalokam, when you measured, Chaturmukha Brahma grabbed the opportunity and immediately performed Trivaradhanam, or performed Padaniyam. He, using his Kamandalu waters, he poured the thumb that was coming there in Brahmalokam. He washed the feet, grabbed that opportunity to purify himself and performed Kaikariyam there. And with that Trivadi Tirtham, Rudra immediately received it on his matted locks when it fell down from your feet. And Rudra became Shiva because of that. Shiva means in Sanskrit auspicious, Mangalam. So because of receiving Sri Pada Tirtham, which was washed by Chaturmukha Brahma on your feet, Padodakena, because of the Trivadi Tirtham, Shivan received and he became Shiva. Ime Jantavaha Adhyapi Shiva Bhavanti. Swami Desika mentions that water sprinkled on Sakala Jivatmas, all beings, the Ganga Tirtham. Even today the Ganga Tirtham, which came out of these waters from Lord's lotus feet and received by Rudra on the matted locks, who became Shiva, and Bhagiratha brought that Ganga waters to our Bharata Bhumi. And because of that Ganga waters, all Jivatmas are being purified, not just human beings, all beings, just by the touch of Ganga waters, the Ganges. They become Shiva Bhavanti. Everybody becomes Mangala Purushas. Everybody becomes Shiva. Swami Desikan's wonderful Anubhavam of this in praise of Vamana Trivikrama Avataram. You took on the role of Kapata Vamanan to take back the Aishwaryam grabbed by Mahabali from Devendra. And you are the owner. Everything belongs to you. The universe belongs to you. And hence you went to the Yagashalai at the request of Devendra. You became the younger brother of Devendra, Upendra, by becoming the son of Atithi, the Deva's mother. And you, as a brahmachari, went to the Yagashalai to beg, because Mahabali was a king and he was performing Yagam after wrongly capturing the Devendra Lokam. And he was performing and you went there to the Yagashale to beg. You are, what a Paramatma you are. What a great supreme lordship you are. And you had taken as a beggar. When somebody goes to beg, even the body has to be little bit bent, hunchback, to seek alms from the giver. And they say begging is so lowliest that even the wind doesn't come near the beggar, because the wind is scared that the beggar will start begging from the wind, the vayu. So you took that lowliest form and you begged in a deceitful manner, and you took the huge Trivikrama Avataram when he agreed to give the three measures of your feet. And you had taken that, and the Brahma, Chaturmukha Brahma, performed Trimanjanam for your lotus feet. And that Trimanjana Tirtham came down from the sky, fell on every Jantu's head. The water with your Trivadi Sambandham consecrated the Jantus and made them very auspicious. Vidritena, Vimalena, Yasya, Padodakena, Ime, Jantavaha, Adya, Api, Shiva Bhavanti. That Ganga water generated from the Vishesha Trimanjanam, which is still flowing, purifies all when they sprinkle it on their heads due to the sacred connection with the feet of the Lord. That's Sri Pada Tirtham's power. And Paravasudevan Narayanan, because of Deva's kukural, Deva's plea, Devendran's plea, he took the Vamana Avataram. And ஆண்டாள் சேஸ் ஓங்கி உலகளந்த உத்தமன். ஹீ இஸ் அ உத்தமன், புருஷோத்தமன். வை உத்தமன்? பிகாஸ் ஹீ வெண்ட் பெக்கிங் ஃபார் த சேக் ஆஃப் ஹிஸ் பக்தாஸ் இஸ் தேவேந்திரா, இஸ் தேவா, த ஒன் ஹூ ஷார்ட் பர்ஃபார்ம் சரணாகதி டு சேவ் ஹிஸ் தேவேந்திர லோகம் விச் வாஸ் கேப்சர்டு பை மகாபலி. மகாபலி இன் த ப்ரீவியஸ் பர்த் வாஸ் அ ஹண்டர் அண்ட் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் இஸ் புண்ணிய வாசம் சம் புண்ணியம் சிக்ஸ் முகூர்த்த காலம் ஹி வாஸ் ஆக்குப்பையிங் த தேவேந்திரா பொசிஷன் அண்ட் டியூரிங் த தேவேந்திரா பதவி ஹி வாண்டட் டு கிவ் எவ்ரி திங் அவே பிகாஸ் ஹி வாஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் இன் த மூட் ஆஃப் கிவிங் ஸோ ஹீ கேவ் த ஐராவத யானை எலிஃபெண்ட் டு சேஜ் அகஸ்திய ஹீ கேவ் த உச்சைஸ்வரஸ் ஹார்ஸ் டு விஸ்வாமித்ரா ஹீ கேவ் த காமதேனு பசு த கௌ டு வசிஷ்டா ஹீ கேவ் த சிந்தாமணி டு காலவர் ஹீ கேவ் த கல்பக விரக்ஷம் டு கௌண்டின்ய முனி அண்ட் ஹீ இஸ் பலி சக்கரவர்த்தி அண்ட் ஹீ வாஸ் தேர் ஒன்லி ஃபார் சிக்ஸ் முகூர்த்தம் டியூ டு ஹிஸ் புண்ணிய காலம் புண்ணியம் அண்ட் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தேட் இன் மகாபலி சக்கரவர்த்தி இன் திஸ் பர்த் ஹீ வாண்டட் டு கண்டினியூ டு ஆன் தேட் இந்திரலோகம் அண்ட் ஃபார் தேட் ஹீ வாண்டட் டு பர்ஃபார்ம் யாகம் ஸோ ஹீ வென்ட் அண்ட் கேப்சர்டு ஃபஸ்ட் தேவேந்திர லோகம் அண்ட் ஹீ பர்ஃபார்ம் திஸ் யாகம் ஸோ டியூரிங் தட் யாகசாலை த்ரிவிக்ரமா டுக் திஸ் ஹியூஜ் அவதாரம் தட் வாஸ் த க்ளோரி விச் சுவாமி டாக்ஸ் அபவுட் ஹோ லார்ட் கரீஷா யூ டுக் எ கன்னிங் டிசீட்ஃபுல் டுவார்ஃப் ஃபார்ம் ஆஸ் அ பிரம்மச்சாரி பாய் அண்ட் பிளான் டு மெஷர் த த்ரீ வேர்ல்ட்ஸ் ஆஸ் இஃப் டு மெஷர் தெம் அண்ட் கெயின் தெம் ஃப்ரம் மகாபலி விச் ஒரிஜினலி பிலாங் டு யூ டு ஃபேவர் யுவர் பக்தா You placed one in up to the Brahma Lokam and Brahma grabbed the opportunity and from the foot flowed the holy water, the Sripada Tirtham that sanctifies even today as river Ganges innumerable creatures, not to speak of just human beings, being the Ganga stream. Not only the Rudra Deva became Shiva, All creatures, all beings, being in touch with the river Ganga, today become Shiva, holy and auspicious. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashalini, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha, Namo Narayana. Adiye. Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari, Vedanta Acharyavaryome Sannidattam Sadahruti, Namo Narayana. We have been enjoying and immersing ourselves in Varadaraja Gunamrita Vaibhavam by contemplating on Vedanta Desika's Sri Varadaraja Panchasat. So far we have covered 24 verses up to Trivikrama Avataram. Yesterday we finished. Now Sloka 25. Is today's verse and after Trivikrama Avataram Swami shifts to Rama Avataram. In this Swami mentions about the Setu Bandhanam and how Perumal took the Rama Avataram and behaved in a exact manner as per the Shastric injunctions and following the Dharma Ramo Dharmo Vigrahavan. Vedanta Desika says in Dasavatara Stotram, he is the personification of Dharma. He is the epitome of Dharma. And he just showed us the way we should behave as a human being. Let's enjoy the verse. Yena chala prakritina ripu samkshayarthi varam nidhim varada purva mangalayastvam तं वीक्ष्यसे तु मधुनापि शरीरवन्तः सर्वे षडूर्मि बहुलं जलदिं तरन्ति. हियर द ग्लोरीज ऑफ रामावतारम. रिपु संक्षयार्थि. युवर विल, युवर संकल्पम, युवर प्लेज वास्टू बैनिश द एनिमिटी ऑफ युवर स्वान एनिमी. You knew that the death of Ravanan alone will remove the cruelties caused by him. And hence, you wanted to reach Lanka surrounded by the ocean and you built a dam with the help of Vanara Sainyam, Sugriva's army, Anjaneya, Jambavan, Angadan, and the bear. सो अचल प्रकृतिना येन पूर्वं वारां निधिं अलं गया गयः. सो लुकिंग एट दट सेतु ईवन टुडे द पीपल हू दे कैन क्रॉस द ओशन ऑफ संसारम. सो स्वामी सेज हे वरदा, हे अरुलाल पेरुमाळे, कांचीपुरम वरदा, त्वं यू रिपु संक्षयार्थि, यू नो बाय टेकिंग अ संकल्पम टू फिनिश ऑफ द एनिमी. परित्राणाय साधूनां विनाशाय च दुष्कृतां धर्म संस्थापनार्थाय संभवामि युगे युगे. ही सेज व्हेनेवर देयर इज डेंजर टू धर्म एंड राइज इन ईविल आई डिजायर टू इनकार्नेट माय सेल्फ. ही सेज मोर स्पेसिफिकली to protect the virtuous and to destroy the evil and to re-establish dharma, I incarnate myself in every yuga. So it may be asked that whether God cannot destroy evil forces by being in its own paramapadam, Sri Vaikuntha, and by his sheer sankalpam, especially because he has chakra and other weapons there. Of course the answer is yes, he can. But to give reassurance and instill the bhakti confidence in bhaktas, sadhus, sages, rishis, virtuous, for whom he wants to reveal himself, and he wants to reveal himself at their level by talking to them, by mingling with them, by touching them, he comes down to the world and to remind the others like us of the eternal truth and turn our focus towards him. And Swami Desigan mentions here that achala prakritina, by using the achalam, the immovables like the mountains, the stones, yena, you built the setu bandhanam, varam nidhim, you through the ocean, purvam, those days in Ramavataram, in the while going to Lanka, Alangaya, you crossed the ocean by building the dam using the immovable objects, the mountains and the stones. Tam Vikshya, by just having the darshana saubhagyam of that bridge even today, Setu. Sarve Shariravantaha, not only just human beings, every being, every jantu, who is able to see that darshana saubhagyam of that setu, even indrum, even today in this Kali Yuga, shadhurmi bahulam jalatim, they can get over the kinds of terrifying waves in the samsara sagaram. Tam setum vikshya adhunapi sariravantaha shadhurmi bahulam jalatim taranti. In the days of Lord Sri Rama, the dam, the setu, was useful to cross the waters and to reach Lanka to complete the avatara mission. But today, the darshanam of that very dam helps us to, just the darshanam, helps us to cross not just that ocean, but the samsaric ocean and reach the other shore of Sri Vaikuntham. and by getting over the Shadurmi, the six Urmis, six defects in us, which is Kamam, Krodham, Lobham, Moham, Madam, Matsaryam, the desire, anger, greed, Moham, lust, Poramai, jealousy, and arrogance, all this would go away. By just having the darshana saubhagyam of this setu, Swami mentions very nicely in the commentary, even when Adiyan went and prayed to Srimad Paravakoti Andavan about 20 years back to perform Bharanyasam, the first thing he said is, go and perform Setu Snanam in Tripullana. And because that would cleanse us of all the papams that we had committed before. So when in the Pushpaka Vimanam, when Rama was coming back along with Sita in Yuddhagandam, he says, Yeda Drishyate Tirtham Sagarasya Mahatmanaha Setu Bandha Iti Khyatam Trailokyena Pujitam Yetat Pavitram Paramam Mahapataka Nashanam. This Mahatma Samudra Rajan allowed us to build the dam across the ocean, and all three worlds are praising this dam. This is most sacred and pristinely pure dam, and this would facilitate anyone to get rid of the Pancha Mahapatakam, any incorrigible sins that they had committed. It would cleanse. Rama tells Sita, showing the dam. That's the proof for us and authenticated statement from the Lord himself that the darshana saubhagyam of the setu itself is adequate. Tiru Anai, our Acharya says, it is Tiru Anai because it's been blessed by Sriman Narayana. That snanam is punida karma, is a punya karma. Even yatis, they bless us for the sankalpa snanam. Even yatis also take sankalpa. So setum drishtva samudrasya brahmahatyam vyapohati. Just by looking at setu, even the brahmahati pavam can be gotten rid of. That is why Swami Desingan mentions vikshya, darshana, just looking at it. And one may say this just by Setu Bhagavan Sri, Setu which was built by Sri Raman, just by looking at it, we are able to cross Samudram. Rama had to walk on the dam to cross the ocean. We don't have to even walk. Look at that Setu, cross the samsaric ocean. How is it possible? It is only to emphasize the darshana saubhagyam of Setu. This is talked about. It does not mean that you just get rid of and then walk into Sri Vaikuntham by looking at it. It would make you become more sattvic, go to Sadacharyan, perform Mancha Samskaram, Bharanyasam, and then attain Moksha Prapti. If somebody says utter divine name Rama Rama every day, all your papam will be gotten rid of and you will get moksham. It all amounts to that. Ultimately it is bhakti or prapatti. Swami Desigan mentions here that is Shastra Vihita Prayaschittam is Setu. By getting rid of the Purva Papam and to facilitate us to perform Upaya Anushtanam. So Setu Snanam is instructed by Acharyas before performing Bharanyasam, as mentioned to me by His Holiness Srimad Paravakote Andavan. Kavita Kika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkatesha Yavedanta Gurave Namaha. Adiyan Namo Narayana.